Built in 1905, holder of the Atlantic Blue Ribbon for 22 years, this was the Mauritania. Her days of profitable work are over, and the economic necessities of an unsentimental modern world say she must go to the shipbreakers. Under the command of Captain A.T. Brown, the Mauritania is about to weigh anchor for the last time. On the quayside at Southampton are those who have sailed in her as passengers or as crew who have served the grand old lady of the Atlantic. Bigger ships and faster have been and will be built, but there will never be another Mauritania.